Energizing your soul through the inspired word of God. This is your daily devotional reading.
My Life Today, a devotional by Ellen White. January 3rd, I give my heart. All to Jesus I surrender, all to Him I freely give. I will ever love and trust Him in His presence daily live. I surrender all. I surrender all to Thee, my blessed Savior. I surrender all. I give my heart. My son, give me thine heart, and let thine eyes observe my ways. Proverbs chapter 23, verse 26. The Lord says to every one of you, my son, give me thine heart. He sees your disorders. He knows that your soul is diseased with sin, and He desires to say to you, thy sins are forgiven. The great physician has a remedy for every ill. He understands your case. Whatever may have been your errors, He knows how to deal with them. Will you not trust yourself to Him? The blessing of God will rest upon every soul that makes a full consecration to Him. When we seek for God with all the heart, we shall find Him. God is in earnest with us, and He wants us to make thorough work for eternity. He has poured out all heaven in one gift, and there is no reason why we should doubt His love. Look to Calvary. God asks you to give Him your heart. Your powers, your talents, your affections should all be surrendered to Him, that He may work in you to will and to do of His good pleasure, and fit you for eternal life. When Christ dwells in the heart, the soul will be so filled with His love, with the joy of communion with Him, that it will cleave to Him. And in contemplation of Him, self will be forgotten. Love to Christ will be the spring of action. Those who feel the constraining love of God do not ask how little may be given to meet the requirements of God. They do not ask for the lowest standard, but aim at perfect conformity to the will of their Redeemer. With earnest desire, they yield all and manifest an interest proportionate to the value of the object which they seek. It is the submissive, teachable spirit that God wants. That which gives to prayer its excellence is the fact that it is breathed from a loving, obedient heart. My Life Today, January 3rd.
I encourage you to be ye doers of the word and not hearers only. Thank you for listening, and be sure to join us tomorrow for your daily devotional reading.